Hey, holla at me, y'all. Peace.
You had. Buy medals for marathons you never ran, or a beaten up surfboard and surfwear. Plus a thousand other stories you can tell to seem like the adventurer you are on the inside.
Crevice.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice. Never stop pretending.
Cowan.
Shocking news, as police admit up to 85% of dilutable juice is not for pain, but to get high.
Two rival paparazzi came to blows while trying to get photos of TV star Miranda Cowan during a high-speed chase. Miranda, who is on a career downturn, must wonder what she's got to do to keep the media interested in her.
The war on drugs.
The war on street drugs may have been won.
That po' boy's life. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done done all that I can do.
Come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
What's up?
Oh, man, great. My aunt will be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you.
Man, fuck you.
You driving.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
Make the motherfucker Batman. West Side Connection. World belongs to us.
Bow down.
We going up.
Bow down. Bow down.
With Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, huh? Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all. We ain't no haters like you. That's his homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. What you trying to be, some fucking commodity?
Fuck!
What you trying to be, some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand.
Damn!
Cash in hand. 2 days' time. No killing. Nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Chop ain't into that training shit.
Damn, slipping, fool. Chop. No way.
Come on, homie, we need the van. He down this alley up here.
Hello, Phil.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short.
Go, go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. Man, if he gone because you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do, I'm going to be real upset, homie.
Bitches!
Heavier, use that momentum and shit.
Hey, Apache Bloods, you gonna be able to trace this nigga if he goes to the ground? I know your ancestors taught you them buffalo tracking skills.
Man, I ain't gonna... Perform for you like some Indian in the Wild West show. That's racist, bitch.
Fucking full of shit.
This is my van.
Give me a break, guys.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
The homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
He leaving us behind, fool! Too bad.
He got fucked up! Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Sprint train.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him.
We in this together, Chop. Let's go. Smell something in the train? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller.
Sniff him out.
Motherfucker empty. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? You smell that motherfucker, boy? Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker.
Hey, where you going, boy? No, man. That ain't what we after. Down, boy. You better not be fucking... Come on, child. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Get out that thing, child. You filthy motherfucker. Oh, respect for your enthusiasm, homie. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. There you go. Give it up! You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Fuck you, son of a bitch!
That bitch just fucking bit me, man! Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! Oh, you owe me a bike too, you motherfucker!
Man, you better start walking, D.
Fuck you. This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too. Get my time to perfect the vision. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.
Mike's Tofu at a shop called None of Your Business. What about that amazing creamy fresh mozzarella from a humanely raised
drivers, but you! Woo-hoo-hoo.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities When yours are so unbelievably fuck-based? I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Yeah, my jam.
Help! Push me!
Seriously! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.